fucking assholes. So why fucking anybody can't have anything nice and just have a fucking relaxing day out? It's going to take us right over that hill and it's going to take us into this open field. I know it. We go, takes us over down by the dump, the Casco dump. And I'm like, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
By that road. And I'm like, because there's another set of power lines there.
Did you go through Windham yet?
No. We came from Richmond.
Do you want to go to Windham? Do you know someone got fired for shit like that?
Who?
No, you're joking. I don't work at Lowe's anymore. Yeah, he literally fucking canned my ass because of shit like that.
Yeah, terminated. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Dude, oh my god.
It was because I was late.
Many times, not just once.
Many times, yeah.
Many times.
But Jesus, fucking Where are you looking to go?
Windham.
Yo, you go right up here. You can either go straight and just follow this all the time, or there's another, there's a better route that I prefer. It's a little bit quicker, but you have to go across two ponds.
Ooh, I got a tinkle.
It's, one of them is a really small pond. They actually have a car track plowed out in it.
Oh, that's a fucking dumb idea. Just go off the road, but you made it.